Hi, my name is Azmat, and I'm basically a business school grad. Yeah, why I'm saying this is because a lot of people think that sportspersons and athletes basically are all into lifting and they do nothing other than that. Yeah? So this is where there's a definite breed that is required, right? We need to have people who are on both sides. We're balancing both the equations here. So I'm a business school grad with about 18 years of IT program management experience. I work for HPE, which is now known as DXC, as a program manager. That's my day job. But besides that, I'm a competitive powerlifter. The rest periods for a powerlifter are very different as compared to a bodybuilder. The reason being, it's not the cardiovascular endurance alone. To move a lot of weight as how we move through the workout, there is CNS recovery that has to happen. And the central nervous system does not recover within 5 minutes. So you need 5 to 10 minutes of recovery for CNS to fire again the same way. So you might be able to support that workout with your cardiovascular endurance. Gotta commit to the climb. You know we're back with the Guinness, setting records every minute. Every track, in addiction to the fact that we're winning. Still we lack, something's missing. Need a track that is hitting. Making racks, making millions. Oh, yeah. Rap, that's the mission. I don't waste time, no, I make time. All these people wanna hate, fine, I'ma make mine. While you sitting there complaining, I'll be training. While you sitting there just waiting, I'm creating. Yeah. Sometimes I think that I'm unstoppable. Yeah, ready to go, man, lock and load. That's right, I swear to God that I can chop you, bro. What we're doing now is called the Romanian deadlift. It's basically undeloaded deadlifts, which is required to strengthen the glutes, hamstrings, and build what we call the spinal endurance. In other words, when we're deadlifting, we don't want the back to start being this way on the ground and then start rounding up when you pull. These exercises will help you keep the neutrality of the back, or in other words, in simple words, save your spine. So the weight is very less. If my heavy is 300 kilos, this is just 120 on the bar, and it's after my main sets of volume work. So the back is already fried. These are more like finishers. They're excellent for hypertrophy on your back. If you're looking for size in your spinal erectors and your middle back and whatnot, Romanian deadlifts are the bread and butter. What we saw now was volume work on the deadlifts, 4 sets of 9 reps at 160 kilos. It's a volume for the week on the deadlifts. Again, next week is going to be a different weight and relatively the same volume. So day in and day out, week out, month out, it doesn't get easier. You get stronger and you keep grinding your way through. Yeah, so that's a typical day in a powerlifter's life. There are lots and lots of people putting in the grind like me, and that's why we have the immense mutual respect, because we know what it takes to sustain, to make progress year on year, all through. For following my workouts, etc., you can check me out on Facebook, Muhammad Azmat at Facebook, and Power_Beard on Instagram. Week on week, month on month progress. And of course, don't forget to log into bodyandstem.com for all our workouts, logs, details, and the likes. Yeah, all the best.